I've only been surfing for 4 days.
I've only been surfing for like years.
For years.
You got a computer when you were like, this is ridiculous, I got nothing.
Same, man.
Because I had a bigger brother, so they got my...
I had a big brother, he didn't give me...
We are not poor like you English people.
Oh shit.
Wait, did he just say we're not poor like English people or something?
Yeah.
What did you say?
I said you've never seen a pussy in your life.
Yes, I did.
Well, you haven't.
I have Pornhub, I have XNXX, I have
XM. How old are you?
No,
13.
Yes, I have.
Well, no, you haven't. You're 13 years old.
So? Let me find my words. 100% you're lying. What?
You haven't had any physical contact with a girl apart from when you kissed her and threw on.
Why are you always lying?
Boy, this kid probably sits in his house all day.
Are you sure? I can't tell if it's a boy or a girl.
It's a very young foreign boy.
Okay. I've got the foreign part, it's not the gender part.
Should I be amused by that?
No.
If you want to be amused, just watch your surfing.
Oh.
Could you repeat that? He had his microphone on. I can't understand.
It's perfectly fine. It's okay not to understand that.
He just roasted you.
Don't make me mad, because I have
had
a lot of
Don't make me mad!
You don't want to see me when I'm angry.
What the?
You're getting the kid all excited.
Wet dream.
Over that pussy that he hasn't seen.
Wow, you guys are roasting him so bad.
Yeah, because this kid's like, I fuck pussy every day.
He's a little foreign kid who won't actually roast you back, so...
I didn't say that.
When I was 13 years old, I had like a Game Boy and something else.
Because it were the 90s.
Oh, you're old, bitch. Get wrecked.
I had my Game Boy Color when I was in the Game Boy?
I think I know
what
that.
God.
Game Boy. Super Nintendo Entertainment System as well, had that.
Oh my god.
I couldn't afford that.
Still had. What do you mean you can afford?
You just called British people?
Yeah.
No.
£1 is like, you can buy 6 breads with £1 in Romania.
What is a bread?
I will give you goat for one bread.
I would like to have a girlfriend, but I had a girlfriend.
You literally said to me before.
I don't know if they say that.
I said that I don't have a girlfriend, dude.
Because didn't you send that guy her nudes?
He said he doesn't have a girlfriend.
To be fair, when I was 30, my right hand was considered a girlfriend.
I had a girlfriend. Her name was starting. We don't want to know a name.
Kill him.
Imaginary.
Someone kill him.
Hell.
Let's just kill him. Do it.
Let's just kill him. just no chill.
Kill who? Kill who?
You.
Go fuck yourself then.
You probably do that every night.
What?
Seriously, bro, you guys are like 18, like four of you, and you're picking on some like little kid. Why?
Because I was an incredibly lonely child.
Alright, and also your humour is pretty cringe, but it's typical British white boy humour.
Typical British white boy humour.
Yeah,
okay,
it's really, really cringe.
I've got pins and needles in my foot. Oh.
Yeah, you're welcome. I'm going to university soon.
My foot's like blue.
Thank you, you're preparing me. You're getting me ready for the cringe type of humour, man. Thanks.
I think you're going to get twatted at university, mate. Not gonna lie.
I think he's not going to get much at university.
You're a fucking asshole. You go fuck yourself, you fucking motherfucker. I'm gonna fuck up.
You just picked up and saved. Yeah, okay. Jesus Christ.
Let us speak properly.
He didn't even say anything wrong. And you guys were just like, start picking on him for no reason.
Well, he was lying and blatantly.
He said that English people were poor.
What did he lie about? He didn't. That was obviously a joke, man. He's from Romania. So you guys all started picking on him.
Well, so you're stalking his profile now.
Move up whilst you, after you jump down.
What?
When you go to the surf ramp, how do you go up?
Well, you click off the end, so you like look up as you're going off and like hold, I guess, and straighten the air.
Beck me, I can show you the map.
Beck me.
Mate.
So you press A when you go left, so, you press D when you go right, and you use the
That's wrong. You do the opposite direction, like the one closest to the ramp. So, so if you go on the right side, you hold A, so it's the one in the middle of the ramp. So you like, and then you kind of, you gain momentum by like, you know, moving along the ramp, and you flick off the ends to go to other ramps.
It's hard to get used to, but after a while you get used to it, so it's fine.
Yeah.
Wow, you're cool.
I'm just saying.
Oh no, the pins and needles are like properly kicking in. Like, they just...
Irish.
I'm Conor McGregor.
No, but I'm British. Yes. I'm British.
And I am Mayweather, so I beat your ass.
I have an Irish name, but I'm not Irish.
What's your name?
I really want Conor McGregor to win, but...
He died in the war.
No, I swear he killed himself, he shot himself in.
Oh.
Yeah, he killed himself in like a bunker type thing.
Actually, the skeleton was from a girl.
Hitler.
The skeleton found there.
Well, Hitler was a girl.
Yeah, they're talking
about
Romanian history.
There was a girl there.
Now they're talking about Hitler.
What's her name?
Hitler likes.
Hitler was the first transgender, you know?
So,
nah, his wife was.
In 25th, they lost the war, I don't know, yeah, whatever.
Is this guy being serious?
Hold on, I think every country has their different piece of history.
I'm not joking.
I'll search for something if you're not joking, 1 second.
Detectives, how do you call it, yeah? They got into the, X-Files from,
FBI. No, basically, I just searched up. It's one of those conspiracy theories. It might be true or might not, but apparently that.
So they teach conspiracy theories for history courses in Romania.
No.
It's one of those theories. Apparently, he lived to like 95 and hid in Argentina or something due to that theory. And the FBI, whatever, man. It's just one of those conspiracy theories.
They went to search for him, and in Argentina they went to a Nazi city, and they were followed by some people because they didn't like outsiders.
So hold on, he lives in Cuba after, right?
No, not in Cuba.
Does that give you pleasure that Hitler died in peace?
I don't really care. I don't have Jewish people like in my country.
They're all dead.
Ah, you racist.
That's not racist, racist. That wasn't a racist comment. Are you an idiot? Yeah, but Jews are people and dodos are animals. And they were
well done.
Stupid, actually. They kind of just sat there.
Is it dodos?
Yeah. They were those creatures.
Have you seen the pictures of them? They're like these fat birds that can't fly.
Yeah, exactly. They couldn't fly away, like, so they kind of just.
There are emu, like dodos, emu.
Emus.
Emus, yeah. What they were. Ostriches.
Emus aren't dodos.
No, but I'm saying and penguins, they don't look like they're birds.
What the fuck is going on?
Pigeons are close relatives to dodos, you know.
Yeah, but they can fly.
Bro.
I don't have in my city pigeons, so I don't know. How comes?
This kid's laugh makes me lose brain cells every time. Oh my god!
Damn. I think he went delusional.
I feel like his face retracts into his neck every time.
For it.
Dentists.
Of course, he's asking for it because he doesn't have any.
Yeah,
exactly. Oh, get wrecked.
Dick, you know?
He's a pussy, so.
I have a pussy.
You are what you
can
eat,
I
right?
Lick it?
I have a pussy.
No, but you can see it.
No, but you can see it. You can't lick it, but you can see it.
Mommy, posso fare niente pizza?
Mommy, la danza da pussy!
She's not at home, so I hope she's not at home.
Target bursts in his room and starts beating his ass.
I think she's at the party, so because my dad left and
she's
he
getting
said,
away.
My dad left. I hope.
She's not in my room now, so.
Fortunately,
he's.
Yeah, but can we believe you?
Did you say pizza?
I know, I had pizza. Mummy, when is the pizza ready?
Pizza.
I have a zucca. I have a blast. Zucca blast. I have a nahoy.
Idi nahoy.
Bliti di nahoy.
You touched my tra-la-la. My ding-dong.
I'm blue.
I'm blue, I'm the
no,
I have the best.
Is he playing? Wait. I'm blue.
Yeah. I don't think this is it.
Kid, I'm mirroring you.
Oh, this is blue.
No, he's so banterous. Why would you mute him?
I like this song.
Okay, I'm done. Because he's going to make me. In Romania, the pancakes are very, very thin.
It's because you get all your milk from goats.
We have that as well. But we
a special blue waffle you can look up on Google.
Oh no.
I'm gonna cry.